going to explain now Carnot cycle. Here, Carnot cycle. Here, it is a car, not a cycle. Okay. See, this Carnot explain the how the machine is work. How the machine is work. Here, no machine is not 100% convert the energy into work. Means no electrical or motor machine engine is not convert 100% energy into work, but work 100% convert into energy, remember. And Carnot cycle is the application of second law of thermodynamics. Carnot cycle is the application of second law of thermodynamics. And new means efficiency of the engine. New means efficiency of the engine. Efficiency of the engine. New means efficiency of the engine. That is equal to work done by the engine, Q. Heat is, Q2 means, this is the Q2. Q2 means heat absorbed from the source. Q2 means heat absorbed from the source. W means work done by the system. Q2 means heat absorbed from the source. That is Q2 minus K1 by Q2. That is T2 minus T1 by T2 means T1 means initial temperature, T2 means final temperature. And you can also write like this. This is equation to calculate the efficiency of engine. Okay. N equal to 1 minus P1 by T2 means common. If we take the common, that is 1 minus T1 by T2. And if engine can perform 100% efficiency when N equal to 1, nu equal to 1, then it is 0 Kelvins, minus 273 degrees centigrade, means it is a not possible. At minus 273 degrees centigrade, what happened? Engine parts will be freeze. Means machine can perform 100% efficiency when 0 Kelvins or minus 273 degrees centigrade. It means nu equal to 1. He explained the systems by using of pistons. See, this is the system. This is the engine. This is the system. Means engine absorb the heat, that is the Q2, from the source. Source means they release the heat. Absorb the heat means engine absorb the heat from the source, that is Q2. They do the engine do the some work, that is W, and some of the heat is released into the sink, into the surrounding, that is Q1. Heat is loose from the system to sink. That is Q1. Q1 means heat lost. Q2 means heat absorbed. Some work means system or engine absorb some heat and do the some work and do the some heat. That is the Carnot cycle. Okay. He explained the graphical representation. He given the Carnot cycle with help of PV graph. Here A is A to B. This is the what type of this curve? This curve is P and V. P and V. Curve. This is a curve. What is this? Isothermal reversible expansion. More area, na, more work done is taken place. Next curve. This curve is a adiabatic reversible expansion. Means already I explained PV. Which curve is? This is isothermal reversible expansion. This is adiabatic reversible expansion curve. Means under the adiabatic work done is less. Under the isothermal work done is maximum. So this curve red is isothermal expansion curve. This is adiabatic reversible expansion. Here next is a fourth stage. Means Carnot cycle take place. Isothermal reversible expansion. Next adiabatic reversible expansion. Then isothermal reversible compression. Compression. Next adiabatic reversible compression. Means Carnot cycle take place in four stages. Okay. What is this? Isothermal reversible expansion. That is work. Isothermal reversible expansion work is expansion minus 2.303 nRT log V2 by V1 or P1 by P2. Next, adiabatic reversible expansion. Adiabatic reversible expansion means here heat is constant. It is insulated. That is W2 equal to minus CV T1 minus T2. Next, isothermal reversible compression. This is the reversible compression. Isothermal reversible compression means work on the system, that's where plus W3 equal to 2.303 nRT log V2 by V4 by V3 means it is a V1 P1, V2 P2, V3 P3, V4 P4. That's why V4 by V3. And next, what the stress? From here to here, adiabatic reversible compression. Adiabatic reversible compression means plus, that is W4 equal to CV T1 minus T2. See, I explained that in the graphical representation. Isothermal reversible expansion. Isothermal reversible expansion means gas is expanded from A to B. A to B at constant temperature, the gas is expanded from A to B. This is isothermal reversible expansion. Next, the gas is also expanded from B to C. But adiabatic condition, adiabatic means heat constant. Here the insulator is attached, this red color is insulator. Heat is not exchanged. But work is goes on inside by adiabatic reversible expansion. Means two times expanded. First is isothermal expanded, next is adiabatic expanded. Next, isothermal reversible compression means work on the system. Means work is done on the system by using a piston. What happened? The volume is decreased from C to D. C to B. Next, another last stage is adiabatic reversible compression. Means more work is done on the system. So the piston comes from D to A. Means volume is decreased. Okay, this is the Carnot cycle.